goes through that construction zone.
Yep. Yeah, exactly. It could have been a lot worse, but I'm sure that one unit that shot ahead was able to get up there and get them out of the way and make sure they got into their vehicles and just got out of harm's way. You saw that one vehicle at the very first one was one of the protection vehicles with that barrier that's on the back to try to stop. But we're now coming up to Lake Hughes Road, and this is where the 5 freeway crosses over, and you start up into the hills towards Pyramid Lake, then Gorman, and on over. So we're going to stop right here because I don't have much visibility once I get past this point. So I'm just not going to continue on. The CHP helicopter as well is pulling off the pursuit because they are not with night vision goggle equipped. They were calling for the LA County Sheriffs to come up to take this pursuit because they do have night vision goggles and are able to handle it. But unfortunately, the airship that works this area was not flying at the time and was unable to handle it. So right now you're seeing him as he continues north here on the 5 freeway, just went past the crossover, and he'll just continue north. And the next office, Tejon office up here, Fort Tejon office, will take over, and they'll take him all the way until he runs out of gas. So right now it's just on its way north on the 5 freeway, leaving our area. So we're going to kind of hold right here and let him drive off into the distance.
Yeah, you can be sure there is an unlimited number of CHP officers to the north to take over this pursuit as it continues up over the Grapevine. And again, as Tim mentioned, we are unable to fly due to visibility beyond essentially the Lake Hughes Road off-ramp of the 5 freeway, which is the beginning of the ascent in through the Grapevine as the CHP continues their pursuit. We'll continue to track this as we can online and update you as warranted throughout the night. We'll take a short break and be back with more news on KTLA.